Hi, my name is Lethabo, Joy Mothatho, and welcome to my house. You know me from Real Housewives of Johannesburg Season 2. Come on, you. So, I have two, I call them the love seats. I don't know why, but I just call them the love seats. Just for two people, they come in purple, and of course I'm obsessed with something that shines, so hence the little bit of shining right there. And here it is, just the color that actually attracted me to this. But then again, what is a house without something beautiful like this? So I think next time maybe I should have my face, right? I think so. Follow me. So like I said before, I'm obsessed with glass. Me and my love for glass, it's amazing. So I have this beautiful coffee table that is glass everywhere. Even if you check the legs, glass, and my racks are a bit similar at the same. And I went for gray and purple. I think the purple was inspired because of the love seats that I have there. So, and I've got this beautiful chair here, where I just roll myself in. Like, if you see me sitting on this, you wouldn't know if I'm here or not, because like I really, really squeeze myself in and I'm just in there. So I know I'm very modern, but there are certain things that you cannot, like you can't, like when you see it, you're like, I need to have that. And for me, it was something vintage. Look at this, honey. Hello. So this is one piece that I treasure a lot. It was in one of the greatest stores ever, and I decided I'm taking it home and just have a little corner of this beautiful phone that we have. Phones we had before the cell phones. let's come to where I actually sit and look people in the eyes. This, you remember? Glass. So that's what I do, honey. The chair is made out of glass. This is just me. I'm obsessed with glass. Yeah. So if you check the table and the coffee table in there, they are actually the same. So it's glass everywhere, even the legs are glass. So that's my obsession. Now this beautiful light, chandelier but with angels. So as we are eating, basically it's like, bless the food we are about to receive. So that's the angels there with the chandeliers, the two of them. And how cute is this? So I got into a store and there were only two left on the system, and we struggled to find another one. And I was like, I'm not leaving the store until you find it. So that's why there are two. There's another one there. I was totally, totally obsessed. And I decided they gotta find it. If it's on the system, it should be somewhere. So I think we spent about 2 hours in that store. They were looking for one. And now I'm happy. And now we have another glass. So we have Missy there. I'm obsessed with fashion. So I sometimes make sure that I dress them sometimes, and sometimes I don't. I just wanna see them, and I kinda like have ideas of how dressing up and should look like or should be. Now my kitchen. I love tea. Let's start there. So there's always something about tea. Am I being shady? Well, I do love tea. And like I said, there are crystals everywhere. So this is my kitchen, and I just loved this candle holders. So you know, in South Africa, load shedding. So we put them there, and the other one is right there. So when there's load shedding, I just put on the candles, and the kitchen is lit again. So a beautiful watch that is never on time. I just love the fact that it's just so beautiful, and I don't think it was ever on time. I've never actually checked. But when I bought it, I was like, this just looks cute. I just bought it to have it, not for it to be on time. No. So basically in this kitchen, I know how to work it out, but it's not my favorite place to be. I'd rather have other things that I do than the kitchen. And that is upstairs, and I'm coming to show you my upstairs. Come through. Okay. Where I rest. So when you see me this pretty, it's because I get my beauty sleep from this room. Welcome to my bedroom. I used to have white, and I decided this time around, you know what? I'm gonna change and explore color and do things that are different. And that's when I said, I'm gonna be completely out of what a normal girl would have in their bedroom, a pink, a white. And I decided, let me try blue. Told you I ain't ordinary, honey. So, you know. So most of the time I put my robe here so that when I wake up, I just have it as I go to my bathroom, bath and do everything. So one thing that I like about my bathroom is this place. Totally amazing. After a long day, totally amazing. And my perfumes are just too many. Let's leave them, they're just too many. And now there's a beautiful place that I love to sit at. And the view is totally amazing. Look at this. In the morning, having my coffee, checking my to-do list, this is where I am. I have this beautiful view. Amazing view. So I'm like literally alone because there's no neighbors here. No neighbors. So I sit here, nothing that will disturb me. And yeah. And I just have my coffee and I get my diary and I check what's going on and I prepare my day. That is not all. I got something special for you. Come. So I have a walk-in closet, right? Here. All these doors are full. And guess what? It was becoming a problem. What did I do? Come. Let me show you what I did. I decided to have another closet. Welcome to my pink room! The Cinderella mirror kind of a vibe, and the two beautiful lamps that I got, and my beautiful couch. And yeah, so we just decided to turn it like this so that I can put more of my clothes. Actually, my house is a 4-room bedroom, and I think all the wardrobes are packed with my clothes and shoes. I feel guilty, but I'm not guilty. So if you visit me, be rest assured, you're not having my bed. There's your bed. I've got this other room for visitors as well. But if you're sleeping in this room, you be rest assured that you're gonna be waking up to my face. So yeah, if you sleep in this room, you wake up to my face every day. Yeah, trust me. They say I'm obsessed with me. Oh honey, yes, yes. Oh, there's a story behind this one. So I have a guitar. I got this guitar in 2009. And the plan was that I learned to play guitar. Whew. I had to choose between the nails and the guitar. And I think we know how the story ends because I still can't play the guitar. But yeah, it's fun because I have it, it's seated there and I can see it. So for some reason, I think in my dreams, I do play guitar. So yeah, then the bathroom for all those who are visiting me. And that is my house. That's my safe space. And thank you so much.